Oh, sunglasses.
Okay, here we go. Come on. There you go. You're going faster than I am.
Rock stand?
A little bit. We're free. We're free. Getting warmer, huh? That's not too bad, huh? Well, man, tell you what, Dalton. Here, you wait here. I'll bring it
wait,
to you.
Wait, Dad.
Okay? You got it?
No.
You got it? Wait here. Just stand up. You're good. You're here. Come get.
Bring it over. All right. All right, big guy.
Here, I'll pull it all the way in, okay, man? Hang on. Watch out for the poles, guys. Sorry. There you go. Just step up on it. Hey, good job, man. Good job. Just
wait,
grab
Dad.
That sucker. Grab that sucker and hang on to it, big
come
guy.
Come on, Dad.
There you go. Just step up there, man. Step up here. One big step. There you go.
A war, Dad.
Good. You're good. Go, jump. Yep. You're home free, man. Way to go, man. That was the best one yet, Dalton. Right? How was that?
Good.
That good?
Yeah.
That was good, man. Good job. Well, let's get it. Oh, hot. Sorry. All right. Is that better?
Yeah.
Sorry about that. Well, let me get her to some sand kicked out of it. All right. You want to go beat for me?
Yeah.
Arthur Bay?
Yeah.
See what's going on about boat launches?
Uh-oh. Oh, I don't know, Daddy. You might not be ready. I don't know. Uh-oh.
Hang on. Hang on tight. Ready?
Ready.
Yeah.
they rent some kayaks, those people there. Look at that, you can walk across there now though. Look at that. There's no water back in Martin Bay.
Arthur Bay.
Arthur Bay, yeah. Isn't that our neighbor?
Yeah.
How are you guys? Good, good. We're okay on gas. You guys been busy?
Yeah, get up.
Yeah? Well, good. Everything full?
Easy, does
it? Yeah. Scott been busy too?
I believe so.
Well, that's good, that's good.
Jet ski's all taken for the day?
Yep.
Fantastic. Saturday too?
I'm not sure about Saturday, but I know they're gone today.
Right, right. Okay, okay. Cool. Hey, is Scott able to launch boats from here?
I think it depends on what boat it is.
Okay.
I would ask him. I'm sure he's more familiar with, I'm guessing it's your boat.
Yeah.
I'm sure he's more familiar with your boat. Maybe ask Mike, because we usually do it down here. I don't know your boat.
Okay.
Is your boat a surf boat or is it?
No, it's a V bottom, whatever.
Yeah. I don't know.
Cobalt.
That might be a question for it's Scott, maybe Mike.
Okay.
WSS.
Yeah. Becky working?
No, she's up at the campground.
Well, good for her.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we'll stop by the campground tonight, maybe, or we'll go out for a drive and stop and say hi. So,
right.
No big deal. Just thought I'd come say hi, so.
Yeah.
Where's the other gal at?
Elsa? She's inside.
She's just ornery as heck. She is. Be sure to tell her hi from her neighbors.
Okay? I will.
Dalton and Mark. Right? Right, Dalton?
Right.
All right.
Hey, guys.
All right, you guys take care.
You too.
Keep an eye on the sky tonight. They say it might storm.
Really?
Yeah. Hey, Elsa.
How are you?
How are you? I was just talking about you.
Oh,
yeah.
Right now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. All good. All good.
You were talking trash on you.
How's your folks doing?
Pretty good.
Good.
They haven't been up in a while. I haven't seen them.
Really?
Yeah. Well, my little sister graduated.
I heard that.
And Clarissa's moved back home.
Is Scott launching boats yet?
I think he'll launch yours.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
If he doesn't, then yes, it just depends for us because we're trying to find a good place to launch big boats like yours.
Okay.
And I didn't
know
what his boat looked like. So
it's
a pretty good one.
Oh,
it's,
come on. It's
anything.
It's a dinghy. It's a dinghy.
Yeah.
It's a.
If we find a good launch spot, then yes.
Okay.
I bet you if you ask Scott though,
Okay. Well, tomorrow's going to be north winds at 15 to 25, they say, tomorrow. So, blowing this way tomorrow. So, I don't know if it'll be the best boat there or not. But if we're out tonight, I think we'll come back and maybe talk to Scott if we can or Becky or someone and just say hi anyway. So, if not, no big deal. We're just kind of, you know.
Well, if once I get like them, for sure we are going to meet them.
I know. North Shore Lodge. Huh? I'm so.
I know.
And they don't care.
I know. It's crazy.
All right. Well, we'll see you after a while.
All right. Sounds good.
Take care.
I might be over there tonight, so if I see you, I see you.
Okay.
All right, see you now.
Bye.
So, what did. She said that.
She said that they might launch boats.
Okay. Boo.
I don't think so. Too shallow.
What?
We're peeing. See it? Right there.
Wow.
See it coming out? Look.
Yeah. Yeah?
Alright, here we go.
Yep.